integrated evening Mary, the wife of Jesus. For it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you will name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill the word of the Lord that is said through the prophets. Behold, a virgin shall be with a child, and bear a son, and they shall name him Carmel, which means God is with us. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So Mary is there in order to receive.
talk about prayer, we're always talking about the main word to keep in mind when we talk about prayer is relationship. It's not to get good things from God. It's not to have to twist his fist and constantly beg and beg and beg and beg for our Lord. What's as important is how do we see God's love in our daily life? And what does that do to us in our daily life? And how are we open to the will of God, whatever it may be? That's extremely important. I bless, thank, and live to praise and honor God in my life. Why? Because a great tree, I had an intention to do the will of God. That's nothing I have done. It's not some mystery that I have entered into by my prayer and prayer tree. It's simply the love of God. And what does that love want us to do? Be who He wishes us to be. Obedient to His will. So in tree, I had a desire to do the will of God. And as I went into grade school, my ambition was to be a priest. And everything was falling apart. My father would not support me. There was no scholarships to the seminary for high school or for seminary. I had nothing. I had nothing but God. Our life, that is the very being we've been created to be, the image and likeness of God. What is that? Simply to recognize how much we have been loved and how we take that love as a light and a strength to be able to move. Thy will be done in my daily life. Every decision we make must be in relationship. How is that expressed?
Just your word.
Samaritan.